Jar Jar Binks! Missing your humble servant!
Let's get out of here before more droids show up.
Jar Jar, we need to find somewhere safe and warn the Naboo of this invasion.
But the most safest place would be Ossabunga. It's a hidden city.
Can you take us there?
This way. Hurry! Underwater, okie day? Oh, my warning you. Gungans no like outsiders, so don't expect a warm welcome.
But oh, don't worry, this hasn't been our day for warm welcomes.
Yeah. Thank you. We know so like outsiders.
So don't be getting any...
Ah!
want to tell us, Jar Jar?
It's embarrassing, but... I'm afraid I might have been banished. I forgot it.
That seems like something it would have been helpful to remember.
As I said, brainless. Do you mind telling us why our friend here was banished?
Jar Jar, clumsy oaf! He crashed into boss's personal Haberlibabongo!
Mr. Toto, that was accident!
Yes, Jar Jar accidentally took in his hands off the wheel to catch tasty beetles!
Droid army is about to attack the Naboo.
We shall not like the Naboo.
We must warn them.
We shall give a user Unabongo. The speediest way to the Naboo is going through the planet Kor.
What is to become of Jar Jar Binks here?
Be gone with him!
Your track record with submarines.
Rest assured, he will not be driving.
Don't worry, the Force will guide us.
The Force? Oh, no, no, no!
Quick, shoot! the way. Shoot it, Obi-Wan. Stay calm. We're not in trouble yet.
You're nonsense! Why do you think we're in trouble?
Power's back.
Master's back!
Full speed ahead.
Mister told you the planet core was back bombing.
Your constant optimism is really encouraging, Jar Jar. It's toying with us.
Yes, but we shall still be able to harm it.
We must find the queen. Victory!
Stupid chair! Yeah.